Before I start this rant, I will blot the hell off once again. Anyways, enjoy? Battlefield Earth? No! More like Crapfield shit. Oh my god. This movie sucks. This is the worst movie ever made back in 2000, just after I was born. Now, they are the reasons why I hate this movie. 1. This movie is more worse than Dora and the Lost City of Gold. 2. This movie is thought to be one of the worst, very worst movies ever made back in 2000, just 2 months after I was born. And last but not least, the whole movie is crap. The actors are trash. The characters are assholes. They like to have sex at night, smoke pot, eat poop for dinner, drink pee when you're thirsty, go to school naked, wear diapers as their underwear, and jack halfway aboard. Thank God this movie got bad reviews on IMDb and Rotten Tomatoes. I don't know who likes this movie, but do you know who hates this movie? Me! My worst movie ever made back in 2000s. So, screw Battlefield Earth. And screw Dora and the Lost City of Gold. Dora gets grounded. The movie is 9,367,000,300,900 times better than Battlefield Earth. End of rant.